Zij en Alejo Kassen zijn. You got two boxes, box one and box two. This is Shane's new tripod. He's using it for his sexual things.
Holy shit, dude!
It's a handle. With some spoon engines, you see. So this is a nice thing to have. So you can lump it there on the tripod. Then you don't have to have this janky shit.
No, janky shit, this stuff worked, bruh.
I mean, yeah, and stuff in the phone 4, and then...
Okay.
Welcome to another video of Plated Customs. And I know many of you guys actually asked me, like, what camera equipment I'm actually using. Look at that little bar there to back. So many of you guys asked me what camera equipment I'm actually using. And to be honest, I literally just used, like, I broke, and you see that holder you have in the car, which you like attached to the windscreen. So my daddy actually broke that off, so I was actually using that the whole time, and my tripod for my phone actually broke. I never used the camera because I don't have the proper lens for the camera, so I'm actually using my P30 Lite for my video taking of all my videos, and the quality isn't too bad at all. And today I actually purchased like a few items that I'm going to be using for my upcoming videos, and I hope this will be helpful for any beginner YouTuber or for any existing YouTuber out there, and I hope this might help. And I purchased all of these items on Takealot, so we're gonna do unboxing of all the stuff I actually bought for today's video, and I will be using it in my upcoming video, so I hope this will be helpful to many of you guys out there. Well, Mr. Free, take us through it. You can start unboxing this one right here. So if I'm not mistaken, I think I paid like 300 rand for that one on Takealot, and it's like the 5858D. What's that? Mi Vision, I don't know how to pronounce that, but that one I can actually use for the camera and my phone, so that's actually super cool. And well, there's everything you can use with this tripod. Pay 300 rand for it, and I think like the maximum height is like 1470 millimeters. That's like the maximum height of it, and the lowest height is like 570 millimeters, I think. So the height from the floor to here I think will be like around here, which is quite decent, because on my previous videos I actually just used like, I'm gonna go fix the item right now, but then I have to like chill it like on a chair and like angle it with like a spanner or something, or like a spacer, just to get it at a certain angle just to take a video. But now we can actually use this one, and I actually bought a smaller tripod as well. So yeah, we're gonna unbox that one real quick, and I'm gonna put the phone on that tripod as well, just to like check the height out and adjust it, and you guys can see the features of it. So this is the previous thing I actually used for my videos. So this is actually one of that things you like attach to the windscreen of your car whenever you're driving for navigation, or you want to use your phone for navigation, you just attach this to the windscreen. Like everything broke off, like my dad broke this thing completely. I paid like 80 rand or 60 rand for this at a robot, or the Pakistanis, I don't know what you call them, Pakistanis? Yeah, Pakistanis.
Yeah,
Pakistanis. Anyways, long story short, but then what I usually did is I just put it on a chair like this with my phone in, and that's how I took a video, which was actually very crap, like for a YouTuber on 15,000 subscribers. Once again, to all of you guys, thanks for that though. But then I had to like angle it like on the way like this or this, but now you don't have time for this anymore. I actually want to use it still. Just kidding. But yeah, so now we have the tripod here, and Fritz is gonna unbox it real quick, so we're gonna check out the height and everything of this. But damn, check it out. Ooh. And I'm actually gonna check out the quality as well of it, because I mean, like for 300 rand I don't think it's too bad, and it was on a discount as well. So yeah, that's the name of it, if you guys want to search it on Takealot. And I think if you spend like more than 400 rand on Takealot, you actually get free delivery as well. So that's kind of dope as well. Well, here's the attachment for the phone. So this is like the holder of the phone holder. But one thing I can actually say about this is that this is actually very, very crap quality, because I had a previous, or like a smaller tripod with this exact same one on, and this one actually broke after a few attempts. Like I used it like for 2 months and then it actually broke. So even if you guys know where I can buy like a phone holder which has like the same thread, which I can screw on this and on the smaller tripod with like a better quality plastic, or other quality plastic, or even steel or something that I can use, please comment down below and where I can buy it. I think Kodak has like one, but I think it's like very, very expensive, so I definitely need to invest in another one of those. But this far, I mean, you guys can already see the height, like, well, It's not too bad though. Woo! Fred, we becoming professionals now, eh? Becoming professionals.
Don't play.
Damn, bro. Bro, you just like adjust the thingy like so, man.
Yeah, bro.
Now you can actually use the thingy for your videos, Fred.
Yo, valid, eh?
It's very valid, hey?
It's very valid. Ooh, fancy, eh?
Fancy, eh?
That was a handle and so.
Holy crap, bro. Wow, that's actually super cool. I never knew that. I thought you just like adjusted here. I think you can adjust it here as well.
Yeah.
But that's nice, brah. You literally just like turn it up like a, what you call it, like a jack. So you guys have like a camera jack as well now, eh? Well, this is quite high if you check it like this. I mean, like, that's quite high. And if you want to adjust it to a certain angle, you just like turn it like this, turn it like this. Whatever angle you would like. I'm actually going to use this today. Damn. I really, really like this. And then there's like the balancing thing as well. So if you want to check if it balances out straight, you can just check if the bubble's in the middle. But this far, really dope though. Really dope. Bam! Well, that's the phone holder the thread's going to screw on to the piece of thread right there. But this far, really amazing though. But while Fred is doing that, I'm going to start with the unboxing of the rest of the things I bought for today's video. One thing me and Fred actually figured out is that if you unclip this right here, this entire thing comes out like that, and you have to like bolt it on at the bottom. So you just turn this in order to screw the phone holder onto this piece right here. And if you want to attach it again, you just open it up. You just open it up again like this. You slide it in and you close it, I guess. Yeah, you close it and it's tight like that. So I'm just gonna put the phone in there real quick. Or Fred's gonna put his phone in there. And that's how it works. Damn! I just want to move on to that box idea, but this tripod just keep on surprising me. And check that out right there. That's like freak long. Like you can adjust it like 2 times. Damn, that's high, bruh. That's freak high. That's almost like the same length like as you, bruh. It's like by your shoulder. That's freak high, bruh. Now we can actually show things in detail when we're doing like an engine bay. Like you can adjust it like, okay, you have to always like loosen it up, but I mean like, damn, bro. You can like turn it around. Okay, how do you adjust it up and down? You have to turn this now. Yeah. You have to loosen this.
Yeah.
You're like, oh. No, how do you loosen this up, bro? Oh. Oh, you have to turn this too. Oh, crap, bro. That's amazing, bro. And that's freak, guy. Almost the thing fell off, bro. You just need to tighten it up again. Well, that's amazing. Oh, I'll definitely recommend that on Take A Lot.
This one is for this.
Oh, if you want to adjust it like that. Oh, I see. Vertical or horizontal. That's nice, bro. But I think you guys seen enough of this. And that's basically all the features of this tripod right here. And for 300 Rand, it's really amazing.
Today on the Late Night Food Channel, sponsored by
Nescafe
Gold.
Not the most premium gold.
And I'm gonna show you how to make
a coffee. Holy shit.
A coffee. In Nescafe language called the coffee.
Yes, so we are back here today with the food channel. So we bought some car shampoo for the dishes, you know.
Yes.
For them, for the dishwasher, yes. Some nice car shampoo, 64 and each on Take A Lot, not too bad at all. Then we have all this paper, which we're gonna throw in the fire later. We're gonna buy a little danyachi. And obviously, to dry the dishes, you also want a chamois. You call it a chamois, not a semi, a chamois. So we got a chamois, and then we have the sponge for the dishes, and we have the microfiber cloth to dry, to polish the dishes afterwards. Obviously, if you have, you're sitting in the toilet and you wanna, it stinks a little bit, you spray the stuff and like, it smells lekker. It's nice, it's very nice. So we have this right here. And obviously, well, when you want to be be a little bit kinky in the car, you know, and you want to be cute, make some cute videos, you have this thingy in the car. And obviously we have the small tripod. I mean, like, this is for nice, like, small places, small areas.
handheld
videos. Yes, handheld videos. With a it's Yanteng. Yanteng. I can't open this thing, bro. Anyways, I'm gonna assemble this thing, so long. How do you assemble this thing?
Who's it in you?
Okay.
Yeah, guys, so this is the one for the car. So, whenever I'm doing some live vlogs, I can use this for the car and for some action on the road. Because I know one of you guys recently commented that whenever I'm doing drive alongs in the car, that you guys want to see the road. So, with this, I'll be able to film the road as well as film what's inside the car and the view, like from my perspective, and the view from the camera's perspective inside the car. Obviously, we have another one of this for the smaller tripod. Tripod is actually very, very cute. I think it was like a 77% discount. I paid 110, I think, for this, which is not too bad. And I think I paid like 150 for this, which is also not too bad. But I would recommend buying this actually on the robots because it's quite cheap on the robots. And obviously, we have this dash spray. Well, it's about really, really nice. If you're going out with your girlfriend and you want to make a car smell fresh, definitely spray this in the car. Or you want to smell fresh and spray them yourself.
Yo, must have seen though.
Yes, fresh, buddy, fresh! Yeah, they obviously have the 7 years, so. Yeah. And that's all for today's full channel. So at the moment, I'm using the smaller tripod, which is quite nice because I mean, like, if I keep like my arm straight, it's like a distance from the camera, which is not too bad with the phone. And I mean, like, you can see, like, almost, yeah, you can see. You can see everything. You can see everything. Jody! Jody's getting very hot. Anyways, so, I mean, like, for the price I paid for all these items, I think I paid like around 700 Rand for all these items right here, and I mean, like, it's more than enough. And with this new equipment, I can actually take better videos, and I can take videos from better angles as well, and for, like, from all sorts of directions as well. All the directions as well. So now we have the shampoo, so I can actually wash my car because my car is like super dirty. So now I can actually use the shampoo to wash my car.
And if one's not enough, you get another one.
Yes, I mean, like, it wasn't a special, so I just bought two one time. I think I paid 128 for both. It's 64 Rand for one, which is decent. It's actually decent for like 2 5 liters of shampoo. It's quite nice. Well, guys, that will be all for today's video. I mean, like, I bought all this stuff right here, and I will use this stuff in my future videos. Like, obviously, I use the shampoo, like, the most of, like, all the items right here. But now that I actually have this tripod right here, I can actually use it more because, like, my previous, like, equipment for video taking was pathetic. And with all this new equipment, I can actually take better videos, and I hope this will actually assist you guys, like, for the beginning YouTubers and the existing YouTubers out there, that you guys can actually invest in these tripods and like this, I don't know, this phone holder for the car, which is not too bad because whenever you're taking a video in the car, you don't need to like keep it there. And whenever traffic pulls you over, your phone's like attached to the windscreen, so you won't be able to write your fine for having the phone on you. So whenever you're talking to the phone, another thing, you're able to write you a fine out for that. So that's actually like being safer on the road as well. And well, I'm actually grateful for all these items, and I can put them to good use for future videos. Yeah.
Guys, my fucking
logo, Pitman. Yeah, no, Fred. It's not the Odrin, bruh.
Yeah, Fred.
Yeah, Frank.
Nah,
that's my spray. I bought new spray, and bought me a shower gel. Yeah, it's my spray. My shower gel. And I have a wood tripod to make videos of me while I'm showering. For the girls out there.
What's the saying?
Stop signs, go racing.